We all are used to seeing Yvonne Okoro in her long black curly locks. She usually wears them down her shoulders, and on occasion, we've also spotted her rocking short styles and other bold colors. Now she's been spotted rocking red hair, though this is not the first time she is on red hair. Last time we saw rocking red was over 5 months ago when she was promoting her new movie, Contract. What do you think of this new red look?